Hello everyone and welcome to a new reaction video. My name is Larissa and today I'm going to react to another fan video. Last week you got to see a fan video from a different person, also a donator. And this week I will again react to a video from the donator from the week before that. Anyway, today he sent me another Star Wars fan video. And this one is about Anakin and Padme. I already reacted to an Anakin video once, but I believe that was mainly about Anakin. But this is about Anakin and Padme. I'm excited to see what this video is gonna bring, and let's react to it. I also always like how all the things are taken so literal. The things they sing. I really love this scene. Ooh. All right. Well, the thing is, I'm not as much as a Padme and Anakin shipper as I am a Reylo shipper. So it's like I enjoy this video and what's happening? Oh, this is some Westworld shit and I don't know what's happening on my TV here. These hosts. So that was Dolores who was losing her mind. So what I was saying, like I really enjoyed this video, but and I enjoyed the scenes, but it's not like it's really giving me that feeling of yeah, my ship. I'm enjoying the scenes, but it's not giving me that ultimate feeling like yes, that's my ship, you know. But the thing is, in the previous fan video I reacted to, this maker also used like a really like clingy love song. It was really nice to see Ben and Rey's relationship. In that way, because it's not really like that, but it was kind of fun to like feel that vibe, you know. But it's a different song, of course, but the song has the same amount of romantic shit, you know. But it just fits so much better with Padme and Anakin, just because Anakin is such a dramatic bitch. Like for real, in those movies he's such a baby, and especially in the second movie he's really creepy. And when I was young, I never realized that when I was watching Star Wars. But recently, I rewatched everything with a friend of mine when the new movie came out. And that was kind of one of the first times I really realized how fucking creepy he is in that second part. So I think, like with the previous one, the Kylo and Rey video, I still kind of had my doubts. Like, does this song really fit with their story? Actually, it doesn't really. It's nice to see it like this, but if you think about the actual story, it doesn't really fit. But it's totally different from this one, because with this one I think it really does fit, especially the lyrics. It just fits or something. And also, like I said during the video, sometimes takes things like the lyrics really literal, and I always like to see that, because it kind of like fits, but it's also kind of funny or something. Like I said, I can't really react to it with that wow feeling, just because they're not like a pair I really like ship, especially because in the end he kind of killed her. But if you look at the video itself, I enjoyed watching it. So yeah, thank you once again for recommending a video, and yeah, did you like this video, then make sure to check out the channel of the maker. What's also in the description is my Patreon, for if you also want to recommend a video and you want me to react to it, you can also check that out then. Yeah, that was my reaction. I hope you like my reaction. Did you, then please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you at my next videos then. Bye!